To recap, these are our options. We try to make them give us the gold, or we drill a big old hole in the side of the bank and we take it out. If you're drilling a big old hole, you'll need a big old drill, a tunnel bore machine. I'll locate it, but you have to steal it and store it near the bank. They're excavating a new part of the metro network around there, so that's where you'll go in. We'll need choppers for the getaway, too. Trevor has one we can use, the other can be bought. The guys on the ground will need a getaway car, so get something fast and tough, and then modify it as much as you can to increase your chances of getting away from the cops. It's got to be stored in a parking garage near the UD. There's going to be a lot of heat, so think about that. I'm forgetting something. That's it. We'll need a train to land the gold on and take it to the warehouse. You'll have to steal it. Again, I'll send you the details. Now, if you're interested in the more subtle approach, hijacking the armored cars and so on, you've got to get some police stingers. Only cops are licensed to have them, so that's a headache of its own. What else? You'll need to get a hold of and mod some getaway cars. Normal suspension's gonna give out under a couple of tons of gold.
Whoa, man, a couple of tons?
4 tons in total. And that's what I can get the system to divert into the cage we're hitting.
Fuck me!
Okay, last thing. You remember that underpass we saw from the helicopter? Well, that's where I'll set up the smoke and mirrors to get the cops off your scent.
I've heard that before.
Michael, subtle or obvious, what's it going to be? Oh, you want him to give you the medal? Okay, well, it's gonna take a big crew. 2 gunmen, 2 drivers, and a hacker. First gunman comes into the bank with you. It helps you move the gold into the reinforced hot rods. Second gunman is there to take down the armored cars and bring the hostages to a safe house. Gus Moda. He's a pro. Not much else to say.
Think about my buddy Chef, okay? Consummate professional.
Driver number 1 takes the wheel in the 4th getaway car, is gonna be at the bank with you and help loading. They're a key part of this. Driver number 2 helps you hijack the armored cars and will be in charge of replacing the tires your stingers ripped out. Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot.
This girl, Taliana. She's supposed to be good, and she'll work for way less than she's worth, if you believe that. I'm not gonna pass her up.
Now, the hacker, they're going to break into the traffic system, buy you some time coming out of the bank, if you need it, but we might be cool. Harris! Good. Feminine touch. She'll be able to find any back doors they got. We've been waiting our whole lives for this one. Are you sure you got this right? Okay, we need those stingers and the modified getaway cars.
I knew you'd like that.
Sounds kind of fruity, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you. Look, this is our only hope. You control traffic in this town, you control the streets. I think it could work.
It will work, as long as we're ready to move now. Come on, I'll take you to the equipment.
Fucking asshole. All right, let's go. All right.
Hurry up. Get changed, all right? This is the biggest day of your sorry little life.
Hey, man.
So we're really doing this shit?
Frank, come on. Next door.
Ah, our network hacker. Don't be fooled by the CRT and the fax machine. The hardware here is state-of-the-art.
Cool.
Hey, where's the rest of the crew?
Outside.
Hey, good luck, homies. I'll see y'all at Mission Row, all right?
Oh, we'll see you there with approximately 8 tons of gold.
4 tons, not 8. All right, people, let's go. Get in the car, baby. We are about to make history. Come on, we're on the clock. Let's get to the tunnel.
What the fuck, Michael? Someone's losing their cherry on the Union Depository?
Hey, so we ain't worked together before. They got experience.
This is a big job, but I can handle it, homie. My references are good, you know what I'm saying?
Chill the fuck out. Tranquilo, man. They're cool.
They don't look cool. They don't sound cool. And cool is one of those things where the perception creates the reality. Ergo, the asshole is not fucking cool.
They're on board. And there ain't no changing that before we hit the big one, so you better deal with it.
And I thought you were the only guy I had to keep my eye on.
Moody guys in sports cars, neon lights, and lots of cocaine. Ah, yes, the 80s. Don Johnson.
All right, trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me wanna panic.
All right, here we go. This is it.
All right, all right. I see the vans. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Seriously? Let's go.
Drop the stinger. Okay, now keep driving.
Out! Out! Come on! Get out of the vehicle! Get out of the vehicle! Let's go!
Oh, shit.
Move your ass! You do not want to die for this shit!
Shit. Oh, shit.
Your move, buddy.
No. Get a fucking move on.
Come on, move.
Hurry up.
Just hold on.
Hey!
Please, get these ready.
Yeah, we got a 1 minute window before the GPS starts reading abnormal.
Ooh, then let the slaughter come in.
Who you like? This one.
No. Oh, shit. Hey, please, whatever you
need. Yeah, no shit. We need you.
No.
What's your name?
Casey.
Casey, get in the fucking truck.
Let's go. Go, get in.
Let's go.
Come on. Let's go. Move.
Your welfare. Quit whimpering.
Union Depository, here we come.
Shit.
Relax, man. I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck!
Look, Casey, I need you calm. You're no use to me when you're freaking the fuck out. Where you want to be right now is useful.
Yeah, right. Cool.
Onion 86, in sight. Stand by. Hey. I was expecting you, like, half a minute ago.
Here you go. Gets me every time.
Onion 86 in the building. Eggplant 22 inside. Stand by.
Here.
Don't do anything stupid. Let's go, pal.
Authorization? Good. Good? Good. Access is good. Courtesy, escort is go.
Take us to it.
Follow me.
Pick up the pace, will ya?
How's things?
Good. Yeah, fine.
How about the freeway is an absolute B*CH today?
Tell me when it isn't.
And you gentlemen have to sit in those trucks, bored out of your mind, staring at more money than you know what to do with. Okay.
Collection team is here.
You ain't getting through that thing with a chisel.
So, you know what to do.
Uh-huh. Come on.
Okay.
Gentlemen?
Oh, a job to do.
Absolutely.
For the Chinese.
Well, you ever want to keep it in the United States?
Sure, take what you can carry.
That's good stuff.
All right, come on, come on, come on. We got a schedule. Yeah!
All right. These are heavy.
A little over 2 tons of pallet.
Yeah? So what's that worth?
Gold's trading at around 1,700 to 2,000 an ounce. 35 ounces a kilo, give or take. 1,000 kilos a ton, so that's...
$200 million or thereabouts.
Give me a... Yep, that sounds about right. Got many jobs after this?
No, it's the last one.
He's retiring.
Exploring other opportunities.
Hey! Your chance of an early death increases dramatically when you retire.
Yeah, I'll bear that in mind.
Ah, my back! This much metal ain't normal, is it?
Quite irregular. Order came down this morning, but the computer cleared it. Cargo's in the loading bay.
Get her on board!
All right, come on, let's not take up any more of this gentleman's time than we have to.
That's it! Let's go!
Hey, I'm not feeling so well, and I
thought maybe I could just,
you know...
Hey, come on, Casey, suck it up!
You can't handle the hangover, Case. Do not overindulge.
That's right. This man right here will teach you a little something about moderation.
Thanks.
No. Thank you. Really.
Cargo is gone.
Don't worry, Case. We move this metal in Mission Row, and you're all done. Control, we got the metal. What's your situation? Shit. Okay. What can you do?
He got this signal I hacked. I can use it to keep you away from them clowns.
Fuck. I hope you got a solution for this problem.
Yeah, dog, we on it.
Okay. The link's active. Now you can control the traffic lights. Let's go. Good luck.
Hey, we got it. Okay, we in.
I got you a clean connection. Shouldn't be any lag on switches.
Okay, going across the junction.
Hey, shit, man. Heavy's showing up on the east.
We gotta head east at this junction. Signal says stop.
There you go.
Hey, make a left at the junction. Oh, shit, more mercs coming from the northwest.
Done.
Then, make a right turn.
Green light ahead.
Now I need you to keep going over.
This one's clear.
Hit the indicator. You're going right. Hey, man, guy's showing up on the west side.
You're good.
Now go right at this turn. Hey, Merriweather spotted on the south.
This one looks good.
There it is.
Top of the grid, man. Shit, more Merriweather. Okay, now, home stretch.
We're at a red light.
Hustle up! You guys, redistribute the weight.
Here they are.
Hey, good work, F.
Damn, I can't believe we got the medal.
Damn right, all without firing a bullet.
Don't forget our case here, huh? To let ain't gonna be
wasted. Please don't! No, wait!
Biggest score of our lives, we ain't taking any chances. Sorry, Pally,
It ain't a chance.
Please,
he's
please.
In on it. Huh? Get up. Hey, get up. You tell him something that ain't on the news already. This whole thing was your idea.
Yeah, I understand. Not a word.
Exactly.
Yeah, I was jumped. I never saw a thing.
Go!
You're fucking going as soft as that old flaccid boy in your pants. This divorce couldn't come soon enough.
Fucking A!
Yeah!
No, man!
Fuck!
Work first, bicker later, man, all right? Oh, shit! Merriweather!
Mercenary motherfuckers!
Right, you, keep loading. We'll deal with this.
Dog. It's a good thing we paid the 10 people to get off!
There'll be more coming!
My babies are gonna be crowded.
Gonna shut down your neck!
I'm hustling!
So I guess we're shooting our way out of here!
Roid it up, assholes!
Hold them!
Down!
Hey. On the left! Look out!
I'm gonna stay on the front, man! You guys take the front! Hey, man, these guys are every fucking way!
We punch through, we get clear! Come on!
This is someone playing you animals!
Fucking Merriweather!
Fucking mercenaries!
Close them down!
Go away!
That ain't even fair!
Get back! It's over!
If you're gonna kill anyone, kill the fat one!
Watch the metal!
I don't feel sorry for you!
Yeah, I'm feeling the pressure! At the front here!
Yeah! I'll hold the flank!
Up there on the overpass, we got some snipers! Fight it up, assholes!
We'll be fucking this up.
There'll be more coming.
We can't do shit with the snipers up there.
What the?
Hey, they ain't getting the score.
Hold them down.
Paycheck's no good when you're dead, you ass.
Jesus. Just in time for the action to start.
If
but knowing you'd be this annoying!
Fucking Meriwether!
Die, you pricks!
Hey, man, these guys are out of fucking win!
We punch through, we get clear! Come on!
Just fuck off already!
It ain't the... Don't cast the whips!
Ah, it was going so sweet!
So I guess we're shooting our way out of here.
That ain't even fair. I think that's it. That's the last of them.
So much for the bulletless revolution.
Man, we always getting fucked with.
You, hold the perimeter. Everyone else, in your cars. We leave while we can.
Hey, what's stopping me from riding off into the sunset, huh? With my saddlebags a-bulging, huh?
Lester's the only guy who can flip metal without making a noise, dipshit. You wanna try? Be my guest.
All right, lead the way.
Calling our unit, Meriwether PMC for Union Depository.
Those guys will take care of the metal. Lester's meeting us at my place.
Hang on. We're just leaving the gold.
Yepper.
Hundreds of millions of dollars worth of gold.
Hey, T, have a little faith.
Fate? In you, buddy?
All right, in Lester, in the process. Come on, we've been through it a million times. Any fool can take a score. It's getting away clean that makes the difference between those who walk free and those who do not.
Whew. Man, I wouldn't know what to do with that shit. I'm guessing you wouldn't either, man.
I'm sorry. I just have some trusting issues right now, Franklin.
If we get away with this,
if, and it's a big if, man, then I can finally really retire.
Watch it, Frank. Michael likes to retire with a very interesting exit strategy.
Come on, man. I mean, we just took the biggest score in the history of scores, and you bitches just want to moan. My mama never loved me. My friends never loved me. I'm mad because I'm rich. I'm sad because I'm successful. Man, this shit is pathetic, both of you.
Oh, I am so sorry.
Hey, we did it, assholes. We did it.
Time for a commercial.
Woohoo! Gentlemen!
Lester,
we have just made history.
I don't want to ask a dumb question here, but where's the metal?
I've got it on lockdown for a few days while I'm waiting for the go-ahead to melt it and move it.
Where?
Where?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Where is just the point. Let's say somebody gets pinched. Well, then where is the evidence? Or if anyone gets any silly ideas, then they'll just be futile.
So we can take it easy, knowing that, gonna be a few days before Judas here shows his true colors.
Really? Now?
Yeah, now, sugar.
Why don't you take a moment while you're sitting on that big fat pile of cash to chill the fuck out and realize what's done is done.
Whatever you say.
Well, this is a good time.
Let's fuck you, man!
Hey!
God.
For a couple of Midwest stick-up artists, you guys sure have become a pair of whiny West Coast douchebags!
What the fuck is wrong with the West Coast?
Oh, nothing. I love it here. Everyone's so numbed by the sun that if you use a three-syllable word, they think you're a professor.
Man, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, you high and mighty weasel! And you don't talk down them to these fucking idiots!
Hey! Leave Lester alone!
Oh, you and Lester together? Oh, now that makes fucking sense!
Oh, for fuck's sake, man! You all are assholes! Man, I gotta go calm down, homie. This shit was real illuminating.
Franklin, I'm sorry. Come on back, have a beer or something.